We're from Nepal! And we're celebrating the World Refugee Day!
Hey, I'm Agassia.
I'm Naomi.
And we are from South Africa.
Hey,
my name is Kia.
And we're from Nigeria.
Hey, my name is Lucy. I'm from Congo.
Hello, my name is Ning Chen. I'm from China. I'm celebrating the World Refugee Day in Pittsburgh. Thank you.
Hey, everybody. My name is Nicole. I'm from China. I'm here at Pittsburgh to celebrate the World Refugee Day. Yay!
My name is Eli Kihonya. I am originally from the Democratic Republic of Congo. I'm here to celebrate diversity in Pittsburgh, our new city with people from all over the world coming in Pittsburgh, being one family. This is the new Pittsburgh that we are talking about. This is the new Pittsburgh that some of us who've been here 20 years ago, we've been dreaming of. I'm very happy to see all of these people today at the World Refugee Day. But this day is not just for the refugee. It's a day for every Pittsburgher who knows the value of the world unity, the value of a human being, a human life, a human from all over the world being united, being one. This is what we're doing today, and this is what we're celebrating. I'm so happy about Pittsburgh. Thank you, thank you. Go Pittsburgh!